first dance on Rampage at the United Center. Watch out, here we go!
And CM Punk made his return to the professional wrestling ring for the first time in over 7 years on Sunday, September 5th at All Out, where he defeated, barely defeated, Darby Allin.
Well, the bottom line is we can all agree that CM Punk hasn't lost. He's got everything he needs to be a champion.
Tremendous connection with the fans. I don't think there's any question.